So the two types of proteins are called whey and casein. Now we make mostly whey-based breast milk. Most stage one baby formulas have whey in them. It's listed as a protein on the back of the formula cans. The percentage of that protein is dictated by the government, but sometimes there's a mixture between whey and casein.